In this video, we're going to talk about significant figure surrounding when we're doing multiplication and or division. So here's the rule, pretty simple. You round to the same number of significant figures as the number that you're operating on that has the least number of significant figures. So if you're multiplying two numbers, what you do is you count up how many significant figures each of them has. We know how to do that already. And let's say one has two sig figs, one has three. That means you're going to round your answer to two sig figs. Notice the difference between this and when we round with addition and subtraction. There, we don't care about how many sig figs there are, but really what we care about in addition and subtraction is where the last sig fig is. Whereas in multiplication and division, we care about how many. So remember, multiplication and division, it's how many. Addition and subtraction, it's where the last sig fig is. All right, so let's look at an example here. A couple of them. So let's say we took a measurement, 25 meters, and we multiplied it by another measurement, 10 meters. When you multiply that out in your calculator, you get 250 meters squared. But this first number here has two significant figures, 2 and the 5. The 10, because there is no written decimal point, that means that it only has one sig fig, the 1. The 0 doesn't count. The trailing 0 does not count because there's no written decimal point. So this only has one sig fig. Well, so that means that this number, this place here, is going to be our only significant figure. So 250 to 1 sig fig rounds to 300 meters squared. Likewise, if we divide these two numbers here, look at this. These two numbers here, 1.20 times 10 to the minus 3 meters by 4.1 times 10 to the minus 5th seconds. How many sig figs in the top number? Well, 1, 2, 3. The trailing 0 does count because there's an explicit decimal point. The exponents don't count. On the bottom, there's 1, 2. So that means we're going to round our answer, which is 29.2 and some other numbers right here. But we only get to keep two sig figs, so that's why this 2 here is the subscript. And because this first insignificant figure is less than 5, we keep it the same and we round to 29 meters per second.